Hello, it is I. Now, Forza Horizon 4, an extremely successful game in the franchise, which was loved by many, many... The game was made by posh people and was set in a posh part of the UK, which all seems very nice and quintessential if you're 80 years old and your name is Barbara. But what if Horizon 4 wasn't made by these people? What if it was made by roadmen from London? Well, that is what we are going to be looking at in today's video. Yes, I'm wearing a balaclava for a video again. Am I crazy? Am I dumb? Now before we get into this video, make sure to hit that like button. Yeah, 7,500 likes is the target for today. I put a lot of effort into this video, so liking the video will help out a lot. And subscribe to my channel if you are new. We're trying to hit 150k subscribers by the end of this month, and any help will be much appreciated. Thank you very much. Without further ado, let us get into this video. This car's so uncomfortable. Why don't I have a Range Rover?
Oh, give it's about time you came.
Shut up, Becca.
How do you know what I told your man?
Hey, don't get me vexed. I got my brother to slap your face, bro.
Oh, Ewan, is that you, yeah?
Alas, look at my Yaji.
So where are you taking me then tonight?
You can't date that batty boy. He's not even 6 foot.
Hey, Becca, don't chat about my man's, yeah?
Your mom has a BlackBerry still.
Hey, we going Nobu, yeah?
Nah, if you can afford Nobu, you should take me on a date still.
My big game's so good, it'll make you stay up the whole night.
Want, Steve?
So I'll catch you on Nobu, yeah?
Simply, come.
Time to drip your character, G.
Oh, nice. This shirt looks pretty cool.
Nah, G, that ain't it.
Oh, okay. How about this then?
Yes, bruv. You're looking good, G.
Okay, then. What about this jacket?
Yo, is you a fashion designer? That fit is looking tight still.
I feel so flattered. Oh, look, a skirt.
Nah, G, change that right now.
Okay, maybe not. Ooh, black buckles.
Bruv, you're not 40. Take them off, put on some trainers.
Why is he telling me what to wear? Now I'll put on this flat cap thing.
Bruv, this is Horizon, not Peaky Blinders. Put on a badman cap.
What is a badman cap?
Now time for some ice, G. Take your pick.
Ooh, compass watch.
Alright, say nothing.
And that's my roadman character complete.
Now, G, it's time to pick your whip still.
Oh, sweet.
Audis, yeah? The gun is sick still. They're like Lambos, but German, alive. But don't choose the yellow one unless you're a gal.
Okay, nice description. What did he say about the yellow one?
Bro, I swear if you pick that, I'll smash your face in.
Okay, maybe not.
BMW. You know what they say BMW stands for, yeah? Big man ting. These are proper wicked if you want to blend into traffic car. This is so common around these ends, yeah?
Did he just say that BMW stands for big man thing?
Land Rover, yeah? Okay, this is a big man car. You can't go fast, but you can bust up fed cars. Easy. Turn pork into bacon real quick, a lie.
Why does he keep saying a lie?
Hey, man's going into Mercedes, you know. Swerving in the Benz, like, whoa. You know. Hey, Izzy Gibbs, yeah, my guy. Proper man's car still.
Did he speak English, sir? What's an Izzy Gibb?
Porsche, whatever you want to call this, yeah? Waste of money. Don't get these. No man from road has a Porsche. Only manage 50 plus drive these.
Oh, man, I was going to pick the Porsche too.
Vauxhall, yeah? Are you skunked?
Nah.
The only man who drives these are nonsense, yeah? Swipe past.
Yep, I'm never gonna buy a Vauxhall in my life.
Volkswagen. Old school SC gang, yeah?
Wheel it up and rewind it.
Oi, Octavian got some bangers, you know. If you wanna be like him, get a Volkswagen still.
Octavian's cool, but I'm choosing the R8.
Oi, Audi gang, yeah? Say nothing. Yo, my name's TTC Driller.
Man can't give you the government name. Car feds want me in jail, innit?
Man just sat nav still, yeah?
So when you drive,
man instructs you on where to go and that.
Oh, sweet. I got my own little roadman sat nav.
I turn right, G.
What? But it tells me to turn left.
Bro, are you skunked?
No.
Follow them, G. Do you really trust the computer of an actual human being? Wow. Okay, G. Bye. Go back to the computer still.
Hang about. Has he actually disappeared?
In 0 yards, turn left.
No, I want my roadman back.
Alright, boss, you're my delivery driver, yeah? I need you to deliver some food to man like Big Nasty's house, yeah? I've given you this transit van, yeah? Take care of her. And don't let the feds chase you, yeah?
Wait, why would the police chase me if I'm only delivering food?
Later.
Well, this is going pretty well by the looks of things.
I lie, there's a fed there still. I stop them, bro.
Oh god, take the food, let me go. What food is it? I don't know what food is. Well, seeing as this is Forza Horizon 4 Roadman Edition, let me tune into the radio then.
Yo, this is Kano, presenter of Three Wheel Up Radios, bringing you tracks that deserve a reload 3 times, you know.
Oh, it's Kano, I know him.
Coming up, a track from my guy Giggs. True classic, yeah? This one's called Talk in the Hearts.
Oh no, this is gonna get copyright claim, let me change it.
Hey, yo, welcome to Bitney, my next track's gonna blow your rascal out, Marty, I am it, man.
Oh, I hear you.
Marty Umbanga from Soundtown Dev, Agent Tracy.
Oh, wow, is this what I think it is?
Diaga Silva, wheel it up, boy.
Hey, Santa, AJ, my mistook with the pen like JK.
So, I wonder what the pedestrians are like over here. I get out of my car and try having a chat with one of them.
Oh, this person looks like they want to have a chat.
Get back to your fucking country,
okay,
dickhead.
Never mind.
So, safe to say that Forza Horizon 4 would be pretty amazing if it was made by Roadman. Or wouldn't it be? Let me know in the comments down below. Oh yeah, I look like a B-Tech SL, you know. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure to hit that like button down below. 7,500 likes is the target for today. YouTube's deciding to, zip my videos again, so hitting the like button will be greatly appreciated. And do make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more content just like this, where I wear a balaclava and a puffer jacket just for a video. Am I dumb? And I shall catch up with you guys very soon. I'm gonna put my belly on again because I'm gonna do some multiple chef-ins and robins. I'm not. Until next time, have a good one, guys. Stay safe, stay inside. Till next time. Hey, they said they cheers. Like it when I rap like this. So I reckon I better off feeling than that. I barely be one in a million killing the shit when I hit like a swing in a bat. Average, you and I rapping like this. Instead of fuckers, I'm bringing it back. If you ain't gonna listen to